Van Thomas Maas is het wel bekend. Van Thomas Maas is wel bekend. Al bij jouw kluit of daaromtrent. Van Joep, van iedereen tralala.
Goedenavond, dames en heren. Welkom bij het Budjournaal. Ja, ja, het is alweer vrijdag. Zaterdag. Zaterdag, ja. Godverdomme. Maar ik ook eens vergissen, ja. Dames en heren. Welkom in deze prachtige regenachtige dag in Breda. Ik zit hier naast. Oh, ja, now I have to go to English. Ja, je moet mij wel de kans geven dat ik even overschakelen naar het Engels, ja? Ja, goedendag. Ik vreug me zeer dat u weer. Nee, Engels. Even knippen. I'm very glad you're back in the bud.
It's good to be here again.
Very good, because the first time when I met you, you had a big film. The yeah, you know the title of the film?
No, you? I forgot it.
Oh, that is the From Space something, eh? Yeah.
You mean the Zombies from Outer Space?
Zombies from Outer Space, eh?
It was in the 50s, yeah?
In the 50s, yeah. He was very young in the 50s and he had made a film. Huh? Zombies from Outer Space. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And we show it in the bud.
Yeah, yeah. You don't only show it in the bud, it was nominated.
And when we just show the film in the bud, he have no success again. Your success is down.
So I was very successful until the Batman Festival, and after the festival, the way goes down very fast.
But you are back with a short film, yes, and I want to show you what you make in the film. You can see by the Dutch Festival in Breda. Tell me about this film.
Yeah, it's a very bad movie, it's very bad made. Inspiration was you, so I tried to make a film I don't know. It's a movie about you. It's very ugly, it's very disgusting, and the movie smells like beer.
Actually we are a little bit friends, and we always gonna drink beer in the Zwarte Haan in Landshut.
Yeah.
So. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what the